Hallelujah. And we wanted to say happy Shabbat. I also want to encourage you all with the word of Yahweh that's I found in Isaiah 45 verse 5, where it says, "I am the Lord, there is no other God. I will give you the strength you need, although you do not know me. I do this so that everyone from one end of the world to the other may know that I am the Lord and that there is no other God. I create both light and darkness. I bring both blessing and disaster. I, the Lord, do all these things. I will send victory from the sky like rain. The earth will open to receive it and will blossom with freedom and justice. I, the Lord, will make this happen." It's so true how he says he is the Lord and that he will give us strength, because we can all do things through Yahushua who gives us the strength. And in order to be a true bride of Yahushua HaMashiach and a true child of Yahushua HaMashiach, you must leave everything behind. Whether it be your loved ones, your bios, your sin, your flesh. Your flesh must die in order for Yahushua, and let Yahushua live inside of you. And that's what being a true disciple really means. We are going to sing an original song, and we pray that you're blessed with it and that this word encourages you this Sabbath. And we love you all, Yahweh's children, Yahushua HaMashiach's name. So y'all bless and have a happy Shabbat.
Bye.
See ya.